world that is absolutely full of the spirit of fear and people who are panicking and have no certainty in their heart, can I tell you what the recipe is? They need a church body, an actual church full of people who are full of faith and full of the Holy Ghost of God and His anointing, a church who absolutely believes what we preach every Sunday in this place is now going to be put in effect. Amen. What we have said every single week, week after week to your family about trusting in God, having faith through the midst of times you don't understand, and walking through life blind, not knowing what tomorrow holds. We serve a God who knows everything, the end from the beginning, and we need to understand what we are preaching and even teaching them down over here in children's church and teaching our kids since we were little bitty children is this simple fact, my friend. He's got the whole world in His hands. Amen. He's got you and me, brother, in His hands. He's got you and me, sister, in His hands. He's got the little babies. He's got the seniors in His hands. Every person who calls on the name of the Lord is still in the hands and the will of God. Amen. I'm here to tell you and make sure the devil hears me loud and clear. Turn this thing up this morning. On Christ Jesus, the solid rock, I stand. All other ground is sinking sand. The spirit of fear won't control me today. I believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. Now in this world, in this time that we are facing, is not the time to panic. It is time for the church to plant both feet upon the word of the living God and say, Lord, I trust you. Although hell seems to be breaking loose, because you have already overcome the world. It is not the time for you and I to begin to listen to a defeated devil. It is not the time for us to try to lose our mind and lose the promises that God has given us. Amen. You need to remember just a couple of scriptures that are a mile long in the promises of God. Here are just a couple for you. Psalm 23, he said, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod, God, and your staff, they comfort me. He says over in Psalm 27, the Lord is my light. He is the light of my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Amen. The world needs to, the church right now, in this very instance and moments like this, to stop blending in and fearing like everybody else does, and understand that we need to get victory and come to our senses on what God has already defeated on the cross over 2,000 years ago through His Son named Jesus Christ. Amen. We are still carrying the blessing. We are still carrying the power. We still have the anointing of God. And Jesus is alive, and the devil is still defeated, and God is in control. Can you give Him praise if you believe that?